So, this is the very last show of Fair Week on Marcy Life 365, and this is by far our favorite fair show.
Yes, it was absolutely amazing.
Well, howdy, folks.
Howdy. Howdy.
Oh, come on now. It's a beautiful, well, it's kind of beautiful out here today at the Porter County Fair. And we done rode all the way from Fort Worth, Texas just to see y'all. So let me try that one more time. I said, howdy!
Howdy!
Hey, that's the world better. That's what I like to hear. Allow me to introduce myself, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Marshall Luke Stevens, and it's my pleasure to welcome you here to my town, Tumbleweed Crossing. Now here in Tumbleweed Crossing, we've got a few town rules that y'all need to know about and abide by. Now, town rule number one is especially important for all you youngins out there, so I need you to pay very close attention. Town rule number one states that you should never, ever, under any circumstances, play with guns. Guns are not toys. So if you ever find a gun, do not touch it. You go and tell a responsible adult about it immediately, and don't let your friends talk you into playing with guns neither. Now, we may not look like it, ladies and gentlemen, but I can assure you, we are highly trained professionals, so do not try this at home. We do use blanks in our guns. That's just so we can keep shooting the same bad guys over and over. Now here in a minute I'm going to be firing off this here shotgun to give you all a little taste of what you got yourselves into. But first, we need to take the proper precautions. So, I'm going to need everybody to raise your right hand. Raise that right hand, very good. Now point that index finger to the sky and stick that finger in your right ear. Very good. Now everybody raise your left hand. You see where this is going, don't you? Now point that index finger to the sky and stick that finger in your neighbor's ear. That's what I call a joke, folks. You didn't have to do that. Now, folks, not only is that a good way to muffle the sound, it's also a nice way of making some new friends, right? All right, here we go. Is everybody ready?
Yeah.
Y'all can do better than that. Come on. Let's try it one more time. Is everybody ready?
Yeah!
Well, I can tell from those screams, by the way, that some of y'all jumped that you weren't quite ready for that. Even though I did give you a fair warning. All right, yeah, for those of y'all that jumped, the restrooms are located right over there, I believe. Take a second to thank the Porter County Fair for bringing us out here for the very first time to entertain y'all. Yeah, we can give them a round of applause. It was wonderful of them to bring us out here. They brought us all the way out here from Texas. It's the first time we visited the wonderful state of Indiana. We sure are enjoying it. We've been up to Lake Michigan. We've been everywhere checking everything out. We're enjoying the whole thing. We left about 105 degree weather down there. Came up here and have this lovely 80 degree weather. I tell you what, how about we switch? Is that okay with y'all?
Yeah.
You're okay? You want the 105 degree weather? Oh, you want our winter weather. That's what you want, right? Yeah, that's what I keep hearing. We'll deal with it, right? Now, folks, the gunfighters will be available for photographs directly following the show. So if you'd like to take a picture with a real handsome gunfighter or one of these other fellas, just come on up here and grab yourselves a gunfighter in an appropriate manner, ladies. We'll be happy to take as many photographs as you'd like. All right, now let's see here. I think that about does it for all the have-to-knows that y'all need to know. So let's see here. Are y'all ready to have a good time?
Yeah!
That was pretty good, actually. But here, I know I'm in Indiana and I'm from Texas, so allow me to educate you real quick. Like, when a person from Texas asks you if you are ready to have a good time, the only proper response is, yee-haw! So, let me try that one more time. Are y'all ready to have a good time?
Yeah!
There we go. That's a world better. All right. Well, I think I'll start this here show off by telling y'all my favorite cowboy joke. All right. Did y'all ever hear the one about the armadillo who tried to cross the road one day? Well, here's
it. Get the mans up! Law, man.
They're up.
Well, tickle them clouds. Don't you dare turn around.
Okay, I'm tickling. I won't turn around. Is that you, Snake River?
Yeah, it's me, Snake River.
Well, how'd you get out of my jail?
Well, I slithered through them bars like a reptile.
Yeah, like a reptile. Well, hey, I tell you what, if you go back, I'll give you a break.
Well, I don't need no break. I done broke.
Come here. Well, listen here, you go back to jail, and I promise I'll hang you with a brand new hanging rope. I'll invite all your kinfolk to the hanging, give them front row seats and everything. Oh, hey, get
Howdy there, Marshall. Hey, nice day, isn't it? You're right. That deserves a high five. All right. Well, what's the matter? You got a crick in your neck? Well, you come on over here. I'll rub it out for you. Oh, Marshall. Oh, don't look now, but there's a scary man behind you with a gun. Oh, please don't shoot the Marshal. I know he's ugly, stinky, and stupid, but he's all we got. Take me instead. Marshall? You done shot my only mop. Uh-oh.
Leon, what are you doing?
Well, I was just funning.
Yeah, well, that wasn't very funny. I thought you were in there mopping out that jail.
Well, I was, but I can't no more.
Well, why not?
Well, you know that prisoner got over there, Snake River?
Yeah.
Well, he was leaning against them bars right where I needed to mop.
Yeah.
So I goes up to him and I say, Mr. Snake, do you mind moving so I can mop right there?
Yeah.
And he looks at me and he says, no. And he spit in my eye, just like this.
Whoa. He spit in your eye?
Yeah, just like this.
No. Nobody spits in the eye of my deputy gets away with it. You stay out here. I'll go take care of him.
Oh, Marshal, you don't need to do that. I already done took care of him.
Leon, what did you do to that boy?
Well, you know them really long chains that got attached to them handcuffs?
Yeah?
Well, I took one of them long chains, and I crept up behind Snake River. I slipped them chains through the bars, around his neck, and yanked him off the floor.
Leon, you can't do that. That is cruel and unusual punishment.
Well, it may be cruel, but it ain't that unusual.
What?
I done it to him about 3 or 4 times now.
Oh.
I think he's beginning to like it. That boy's weird.
Leon, you get in there and let him down right now.
Well, I ain't gonna do it.
And why not?
Well, my floor is still wet.
Leon, get in there and let him down and then finish all your chores.
Ooh, Marshal, I already did all them chores.
Oh, yeah? You swept out the courthouse?
I swept out the courthouse.
All right. Did you wash them winders?
I washed them winders.
Well, good. Did you scrub the toilet?
I swept out the courthouse.
Did you scrub the toilet?
I washed them winders.
Boy, did you or did you not scrub them toilets?
Oh, come on, Marshal. I do all the chores around here. I do all the cooking, all the paperwork, all the cleaning.
Well, you know what? Speaking of cleaning, Deputy, the barrels on this here shotgun got a bit rusty. Why don't you clean them out for me? I'll be over here at the cantina.
Oh, I'll clean them out all right.
What'd you say?
I said I'll clean them out if it takes on that.
I heard what you said. Give me back my shotgun. Get in there.
All right, here you go. Wait a minute. I got me an idea.
Oh, boy.
How about you let me be the marshal for the day, and you can be my deputy, and you'll see how much hard work I do.
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight. So you want to be the...
Marshal.
And you want me to be the...
Deputy.
And then we's going to switch. Oh, okay.
Really?
No.
Oh.
You ain't got enough sense to be the marshal.
Well, sure I do. I got me. I got 12 cents right here.
Yeah.
Oh, I had 12 cents.
Exactly. That's proving my point right there. You're senseless.
Oh.
Besides, it's dangerous being the marshal around here. Well, do you know what happened to the last marshal in this town? He was shot and killed during a holdup right over there at the bank.
Well, that's what he gets for holding up the bank.
Exactly. That's what I'm... No, he wasn't the one holding up the bank. He was trying to stop the holdup, you ninny.
Oh.
Besides, you got to have certain qualifications to be the marshal.
Well, I bet I got them qualifications. Doc Croker says I got just about everything. I like to think of myself as a giver, but the doc says I'm a carrier.
Oh, golly, all right. Well, just to prove that you don't have what it takes, I'm going to give you the official marshal test.
Oh, the official marshal test, okay? I'm ready.
All right, here we go. Number one.
Number one.
A marshal has to be strong.
I'm strong.
Oh, golly, boy, put that arm down. Strongest thing about you is the smell.
Oh.
You do know right guard is for the left arm, too.
It is?
Uh-huh.
Oh, dang.
Learn something new every day, don't you? All right, number two.
Number two.
A marshal has to be fast.
Fast?
Fast.
Hey, baby, want a date?
What, nobody what I'm talking about? Get over here.
Oh, okay.
Golly, I meant fast with a gun.
Oh. Hey, baby, want a date?
Oh, Leon, get over here. Give me my gun back. What, don't point it at me, point it at you.
Oh.
Give me that. All right, now number three.
Number three.
Lastly, and most important, a marshal has to be smart.
But I'm strong, and I'm fast.
And I'm sorry, but you don't have what it takes to be the marshal.
Oh, come on, Marshal. 3 out of 2 ain't bad.
Yeah, I guess you're right. 3 out of 2. Leon, you idiot, give me my shotgun right now.
Oh, all right, I'm getting it.
Bring it back over here and finish all the chores I done told you.
Here you go.
All right.
Wait a minute. I've got the shotgun, and I want to be the marshal.
Leon, give me my shotgun. Come on.
I've got the shotgun, and I want to be the marshal.
Deputy, you give me that shotgun right now. Whoa. Are you crazy?
No, I said I got the shotgun, and I want to be the marshal. Now, do I make myself clear?
Oh, perfectly.
All right, come over here.
All right. Must be in the shotgun section.
I know.
Yeah.
All right, now, if I'm going to be the marshal, I need me a marshal gun. Give me your gun.
I'm not giving you my gun.
Give me the gun.
All right, I'm giving you my gun.
All right, take this one. Hasn't worked right since I dropped it in the outhouse.
Oh, come on, Leon.
Yeah. Ugh. Now, if I'm going to be the marshal, I need me a marshal badge. Give me your badge.
I'm not giving you my badge.
Give me the badge.
All right, fine. Take my badge.
All right.
There you go.
Thank you. Here, hold this. Okay, let's see here. All right. Hey! You give that back to me. But right now, if I'm going to be the marshal, I need me a new hat.
Oh, no way am I wearing that stinky hat. Fine, here, take my hat.
All right. I'm looking good now, ladies. All right, now. Oh, thank you, sir.
Great reaction there.
All right, now skin them britches.
All right. Whoa, hey, wait a minute. That ain't part of the show.
Oh, I know it ain't part of the show. I was just seeing how far you'd go.
Oh, I ought to smack you. Okay, you're right. Now listen here, Deputy.
Marshal.
Right, Marshal. Being the Marshal ain't as easy as it seems. A word to the wise.
A word to the wise? Well, you are talking to the wrong feller. Now get in that jail and scrub them toilets.
All
come
right,
on now,
I'm
get.
I'm going.
Why, there ain't nothing to be the marshal here in Tumbleweed Crossing. Well, I bet even you could be the marshal here.
Next to you, he looks like Wyatt Earp.
Hey, wait a minute, boys. Are you boys strangers in town, or are you just stranger in town than you are in the country?
Yeah, that's right. We're just passing through on a cattle drive.
Are y'all cowboys?
Yeah, what about it?
Does that mean that your mama was a cow?
Oh.
Early boys, you better watch your step in this here town.
Oh, yeah? Why is that?
It's just that this town can't afford a street sweeper.
Ew,
oh, nasty! You know what? You're mighty comical considering what me and my buddy got in mind for you.
Oh, what's that?
Well, seeing as how we done killed every lawman between here and the Pecos, I reckon that makes you next, Marshal.
Marshal? Ah. Well, you want the Marshal? Well, let me go and get him for you.
Okay.
He's just over here at the cantina. Now, hold on, boys. I ain't the Marshal. I'm dead serious.
That's close.
You're dead.
We're serious.
No, I'm telling the truth. I ain't the Marshal.
Oh, yeah?
Uh-huh.
What's that badge say?
Made in China.
Oh, funny man.
You guys got jokes.
Okay, funny man. Let's play some games.
My mama told me not to play games with strangers, and you boys are about as strange as they come.
God.
So I'm out of here.
Now, come on, Marshal. You'll like this game. It's called Chutes and Ladders. You climb up a ladder, we shoot you down.
I got an idea. Let's play Hangman.
You go first.
Now, come on, boys. Can't we just play a game of Candyland?
No.
Oh.
That game's for sissies. Hey, I got an idea.
Okay.
Let's make a bet.
All right.
Whoever kills this lawman right here wins himself a free bottle of whiskey.
I'm in.
Hang on a second. What'd you say there, stranger?
Oh, I say whoever kills this law dog right here gets himself a free bottle of whiskey.
Well,
yeah.
I'll take you up on that. Give me this and give me that. Come here, boy.
Hey! Give me back the gun. What are you? Give me back that bottle of whiskey.
Oh, you want this?
That's it. Give it to me.
Okay.
Oh, get over here. Now those fellas have come to town to kill the marshal. I know, right?
Yeah.
Now you go over there and tell them who the marshal is right now.
Wait, so you want me to go over there and tell them who the marshal is right now?
That's right.
Okay.
All right.
Well, hey there, fellas.
Hey.
You see this boy over here who is the marshal right now?
Yeah.
Well, he says that you can't hit the broadside of a barn with that pistola.
Oh, good.
And he says that you smell like the north end of a southbound buffalo.
I told you.
And he says that your mama
is... My mama!
No, tell him you're sorry.
Oh, he says you're sorry.
No, I'm talking to you.
Oh, he was talking to you.
Me?
No, I'm talking to you, you idiot.
Oh, okay. He was talking to you, and he called you an idiot.
Oh, get over here. Now, you're just making a matter. What am I going to do?
Well, Marshal, looks like you are just going to have to be brave.
Be brave?
Yeah, like Wild Bill Hickok.
Like Wild Bill Hickok.
Like Buffalo Bill Cody.
Like Buffalo Bill Cody.
Like John Wayne.
John Wayne.
And they're all dead.
Oh, they're right. They're all dead. I ain't the marshal. He's the marshal.
What? I ain't the marshal. He's the marshal.
No, I ain't the marshal. He's the marshal.
Oh, cut it out. I don't care who the marshal is, but I'm going to kill me somebody.
All right. Keep calm and kill him.
Oh, wait. I don't want to be the marshal no more. It's no fun.
Are you going to scrub them toilets?
I'll sweep out the courthouse.
Are you going to scrub them toilets?
I'll wash them winders.
He's all yours, fellas.
Wait. I don't want to be the marshal no more. Please, I'll do whatever you want.
All right. Fellas, give us just a minute to figure this whole thing out. In fact, why don't y'all take a time out?
A time out?
What?
What's a time out?
He means...
What do you think I... There ain't no timeouts in gunfights. I'm tired of this, boy. I'm calling you out.
Wait, you're calling me out?
That's right, son. I said I'm calling you out.
Marshal, he's calling me out.
Oh, well, go on out with him. You ain't been on a date in a month or two.
Well, I can't say I'm not flattered. Maybe even a little curious.
Oh, man, stop that. Quit that. Get over here right now. Now, if I'd have known you boys was coming to town, I would have met you with a real warm welcome.
Yeah, well, that's right friendly of you, Marshal.
Yeah, well, what I had in mind wasn't exactly friendly. I was putting y'all back on that cattle car that you look and smell like you crawled off of.
Yeah, we're we're gonna put you on there with a bunch of cows.
That's right. Well, not bunch, herd.
Herd what?
Herd of cows.
Well, of course I heard of cows, Marshall. Everyone's heard of cows.
Cow herd.
Well, I don't care with no cow herd. I ain't got no secrets, no cows.
Okay.
Now it's the lion sheep you gotta watch out for.
That's what you shut up. Now, like I was saying, I was gonna put y'all on that train car and watch you ride right on out of here.
Well, seeing as you ain't done that, and we went to all the trouble of walking your way, what's your immediate plans for the future?
Well, boys, from the looks of things, I don't figure it'll be much of a job running the likes of you two out of here.
Shoot, no.
So I don't figure it'll take much of a man to do it.
Shoot, no.
Leon, run them out of town.
Shoot, no. I think I hear my mama calling. Oh, hey there, mama. It's so good to see you. Hi, mama.
Leon, that is not your mama.
You just wish she was your mama.
Your mama's gonna wish she still had a son.
Hey, don't point that gun over here. It gives mama gas. Oh, and apparently me too. I'm sorry.
Come on, Leon. Get over here. That's disgusting. That is not your mama. I've seen your mama. She's this tall and covered with
hair. Hey, lawman.
What?
Every marshal I done killed was a coward. But I never thought I'd see one hiding behind a half-wit idiot like him.
Half-wit idiot? Well, I oughta stay right over here.
I'll have you know that this coward runs a mighty peaceful town, and I base that peace on two things.
Yeah, booze and bras.
That's right, booze and bras. Oh, no, it ain't booze and bras.
All right, that was last week.
Now, that was a pretty good week, wasn't
sure
it?
Sure was. Yeah. Hey, what was her name again?
Which one? Well, ain't that anymore. Now it's law and order.
All right.
Now this here badge is the law, and this is the order. Now you just back on out of here, boys.
Yeah, go back to someplace where you belong, like Illinois.
Oh, Deputy, if you don't shut up, I'm going to walk over there and slap you naked.
Naked?
Naked.
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 See there? I told you he was from Illinois.
Oh, boy.
Well, that's mighty big talk.
Yeah, well, I'm a mighty big man, Marshal.
No, I just think you got a mighty big mouth. You want to see a big man, you wait till my other deputy, Fat Benny, gets back here.
Well, Marshal, you ain't heard.
Heard what?
Heard of cows.
Would you shut up about the cows? What are y'all talking about?
We seen your fat deputy over there at the train station sitting on this little old keg of apples. I walked up to him polite as you please and said, "Hey, boy, how old are you?" He said, "I'm 22, sir."
Just like
so that. I took 22 of them ripe, juicy apples and crammed them down his fat throat.
You just...
Oh, crammed them down his throat. Hey, that's funny. Hey, I can see Fat Benny now.
He
just eating all them apples.
Oh, you think that's funny, do you?
Oh, I sure do.
Oh, so you like jokes?
Oh, I love jokes.
How about riddles?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Okay, I got a good one for you. What's another name for TNT?
Oh, dynamite.
That's
there
right.
You go.
Look what I got.
You know what that is?
A sparkler.
No, that's TNT.
Dynamite?
Yes, get rid of it.
Air tanky cannon.
Don't give it to him. No, put it someplace safe.
Oh, someplace safe. I got it.
Right there, you idiot. Put it in the rain barrel.
Oh, okay.
The rain barrel.
Everybody, take cover.
Guess I better take that back to Walmart.
I assume so. Yeah.
Great value, my behind.
Damn.
Must have been a dud.
Oh, that's my favorite tune right there.
I like this game.
I love it when that happens.
What happened?
What do you mean, what happened? You put the thing in the... It went boom and everything.
Oh, come on, Marshall. Spit it out.
You done got all these nice people wet. Now you apologize to them.
You're welcome.
You know what, Leon? You are this close to an idiot.
Not anymore.
Get away from me. Now look here, I don't appreciate what you've done to my deputy, Fat Benny.
Excuse me.
Yeah? Well, I don't think your old fat deputy appreciated it much either, Marshal.
Yeah, well, I don't appreciate y'all's sense of humor.
Now what are you going to do about it, lawman?
It ain't what I'm going to do about it. It's what y'all are going to do about it. You're going to realize when you come to my town and you mess with me and my deputy Leon.
I don't understand it. You know, we used to stay up late swapping manly stories. And in the morning, I'd make waffles.
Leon, what are you doing?
I'm conducting a thorough investigation. Are you?
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. This woman is a desperate criminal.
No, she's not.
Well, at least she's desperate.
Oh, that's Leon, that woman is not desperate.
Well, look who she came here with.
Hey, you know what? Maybe he makes a lot of money.
Yeah.
Oh, no, I bet he's got a really fancy car.
I bet you he's got a good personality.
Yeah, that's what it is right
That's good.
We all know what that means, right?
Yeah, that's funny right there.
I almost to shoot you. Did you see that?
Yeah.
You want to borrow that shoot?
Yeah. That's funny. Yeah, we should do these more often.
Yeah, we should.
Bad guys!
Where?
You! Get over there!
Can I ask you a question?
Oh, you just did.
Boy,
oh, all right.
What's that there on your chest?
Hair. I grew myself up, ladies.
I ain't talking about that one little bitty hair. I'm talking about that star.
Oh, that? That's my badge.
Yes, see there, you've got a badge.
Yes, sir, I got a badge.
Now look here, I've got a badge.
Oh, hey, you got a badge.
We both got badges.
Oh, God's children got badges.
Stop singing and dancing, you idiot. Pick that gun up right now. Put it back in your holster. You're always embarrassing me when these bad guys
Hey, little
right.
man,
you stay out of this.
Sorry.
Now I need you to settle down.
But I was just trying
settle
to...
Settle down.
Okay.
Now here's the way I see it, fellas. You got two choices. Uh-huh. Now one, you can drop them gun belts, march on over here to my courthouse where I'll give you a fast, fair, and speedy trial, after which I'll hang you. Or two, you can go for them guns and die in the street like the dirty dogs you are.
Yeah! So what's it gonna be, chihuahuas? Ching! Ching! Ching!
Yeah.
Ah, I made the decision! Kill him quick, Marshal!
All right, I will. Leon, get back out here!
Okay.
Come on. Alright, now Leon, there's gonna be a gunfight.
A gunfight? Where?
Well, right here.
Oh, good luck. I'll be over here.
Leon, come back over here. Now I need you to repeat after me.
After me.
Stop
after
that.
Me. Stop that.
Knock it off.
Knock it off.
I'm an idiot.
Yeah, that's true.
Now when the shooting starts.
When the shooting starts.
I want you
to take my place. Come on.
What? No, yeah, go take your place. Get over here. When the shooting starts, I want you to bring up the rear.
Oh, yeah. Bring up the rear?
You think you can do that?
I can do that.
All right. So what's it going to be there, hombres?
Well, Marshal, seeing as you ain't giving us any choice.
I don't think we can give you any chance.
Leon! No! Come here, boy! Come on, get up! Here, talk to me! Are you all right?
Answer me a question, Marshal.
Anything, what is it?
What color is blood?
Oh, blood! Blood's red!
Oh, well, I'm okay then.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Hey, wild man!
Said you said bring up the rear, ain't that what you said?
Well, yeah, that's what I said.
Well, shoot, Marshal, I brought that sucker off the ground this high.
Oh, that's it. I'm gonna kill you myself. Oh. Come here, boy. Thank you, folks. We are the gunfighters of Tuttlebury Crossing. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We sure hope you enjoyed that show. We've got two more shows coming up for you today at 7 and 9 o'clock. Come on back and see us. Now come on up here, get some free wanted posters, take some photographs, and go make sure you see the Swiftly Swine racing, and have a wonderful day here at the Porter County Fair.
I hope you guys enjoyed that show as much as we did. And make sure that you like, subscribe, and share, because sharing is caring. This has been a 10 out of 10
kind of show.
Nice meme.
Oh, yeah.
Later.
Bye.